Just Kade, All Nation. Here with Carol's daughter, and we just played you one of her favorite tracks from Rules, from Slug Christ. We have a couple more still to play, but before we get to that, I want to ask you about plans for your debut record. So far, we've heard three tracks: Brat, Porcelain Jesus, and your new single that we cannot get enough of called Violent, which we're going to play here in a couple minutes. But what are your plans as far as Woodland is concerned?
I have a bunch of other songs, like just on SoundCloud and stuff, but there is only three songs, but I have a million songs written just on guitar and just acoustic, and they're probably my favorite things that I've ever written, and I've been waiting like a really long time to like get them out just with the right production and everything, so a full album is what I'm really excited for.
Next track is Devotion from Camp Bambino. What does this song mean to you?
This is just kind of a really cool, like, switch up the vibe. It's very electronic.